It's time for one of my awful party jokes. What? Stories? Not really a joke. That shut everybody up, didn't it? The domino principle. Now, I know you love this. Well, I hope you love this. I'm praying you love it. The domino principle is, of course, when something happens to someone or a group of people, and it has a knock-on effect, and it affects somebody else, another group of people. So, for example, if something was to happen to those people over there, that's pretty sad. It might just affect those people over there. They're not quite so sad. Something happened to those people over there. Affecting those people over there. Sometimes it affects these people down here. Those people over there. Sometimes it affects the very tiny people at the back. Here, these people over there, these people down here, and the tiny people. Sometimes it can affect us up here. But usually it's those people over there. Affecting the tiny people. Sometimes it affects those people first. And then those people. And then the tiny people. And then these people down. And sometimes it can affect that guy there. Get up. Well, you are lunch. Anyway, that is the domino principle in stunning colour and action. And this is called Domino.
See you.
silence and darkness. We held each other near that night. We said we'd last.